if not the overcome for me is the overcome is the day of the achievement. However, yes, for me, I think, I repeat, it's the day of the overcome. Also for the fact that this isn't the day in which I created, in fact, this journal. Really, it's the day and January 17 of 3 years ago. However,